Story goes that they raped and murdered her entire family. Then they turned their attention towards her.